in Khalilov's corner, former world champion Aliverdi Ramazanov, one Super Series star, and a high kick early on there from Puric in the red.
You see Puric is trying to close that distance. He's trying to trap Khalilov against that wall so he can work those hands you talked about, Michael. Good job by Khalilov to move his way back into the center of the circle. Yes! Let's see him utilize that reach advantage that he's got. Nice jab fired off, a good counter right there.
Big hooks and body shot, and hook again off the lead hand from Denis Puric. Yes! Opening up like a house on fire, Puric, as expected. No wasting time. Anytime Puric is in the circle, hooked a high kick from the Bosnian.
Yeah, Khalilov's got to be careful. He's got to shell up, but he's got to move too. He doesn't want to stand in front of Puric, especially in this opening round where Puric is so dangerous with that big power.
We know that Khalilov can take punishment. We saw Rodzang inflict some heavy blows
nice
on him.
Straight.
Puric actually says, I hit harder than Rodzang. There's a nice uppercut elbow step in and a crossing elbow attempt from Khalilov.
Yeah, Michael, but that was with big gloves. These are small gloves, and these things hit differently. You do not want to take a lot of these on the chin. You've got to move, you've got to create some angles, and you've got to keep your guard up.
Top. Catch and counter there from Puric. Overhand elbow. Back arm from Khalilov, step up elbow, lead arm, knee there from Khalilov to inside thigh kick on that back leg. Puric goes the lead leg of Khalilov. This is a barn burner. This is explosive. Another crossing elbow off the right arm there from Khalilov.
I like Puric mixing in those leg kicks. You can see there's a power advantage to Puric, but I think there's a speed advantage for Khalilov.
This is one Super Series Muay Thai. We're seeing all eight weapons of Muay Thai in the very first round.
Stance switches early by Khalilov, changing things up, trying to march forward.
Oh, he drops him with the left hand. Khalilov says, what the hell happened? He went down. That was a perfectly placed hook.
Yeah, that was a nice little combination. Lands by Puric. He steps in, boom, catches him. Khalilov falls. There he is, touching him again with that left hook.
This was the Puric promise, the hands. He said Khalilov had zero power. I'm going to knock him out. I'm going to box the ears off him.
See? Puric is being true to his word. He says he's going to allow Khalilov to go first and then counter hard.
Clever game plan sticking to it so far from the Bosnian menace. Kicks the back leg. Good step across there from Denis Puric.
Nice jab to the low kick. But Khalilov needs to do something to that rush forward that Puric is throwing. He throws the comp, he throws the hand, and then he goes to the leg kick. Khalilov needs to do something about that. Like he start firing some of those kicks, mixing things up.
True to his word as well, Tagir Khalilov has been looking for the elbows all round, particularly that overhand right elbow. Skips him with the knee, misses the target. Nice step around there from Puric. Into the first round, we go to the towels. Three judges circle side are scoring it on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, the loser of the round 9 points, or less.
There's some of those combinations from Denis Puric as he comes forward, throwing the hands, mixing in the low kicks. This is what Khalilov can't do. He can't stand against the wall, try to shell up, and try to throw those elbows. He's got to move off that wall immediately. Otherwise, he's going to get caught with some stuff like this. That was a nice little leg kick to a hook right there that sat Khalilov down. He's trying to say it didn't bother him, but it did put him on his butt.
Be careful.
You're beautiful. Stay disciplined. I want no mistakes. That's hook, a 10-8 round.
Go hook.
That's a 10-8 round.
Close him.
Let's go, baby.
Mouth guard.
10-8 round, no doubt about it, in favor of the Bosnian menace, Denis Puric, getting the knockdown on Tagir Khalilov with that hook.
Stay back.
Now, folks, once again, scoring on a 10-point must system. If there is a knockdown, you usually allocated a 10-8 round in favor of the person who scored the knockdown. If there wasn't a knockdown, given that Puric was winning most of the first round, it would have been a 10-9 round, but the knockdown makes it 10-8. Kicks to open up here from Khalilov, turning back kick there.
Yeah, that's how Khalilov said he wanted to start each round. He wanted to utilize the kick, stay in that distance, and then slowly, once he figures out that timing, close that distance and then start throwing those bows.
Inside leg, hard of that femoral profunda. Oh, nice counter off the body kick there from Puric.
Yeah, another good counter from Puric.
That lead hand is special tonight on Denis Puric. Khalilov chasing him, which is exactly what Puric wanted. He wanted Khalilov to come towards him. Overhand right there from Denis.
The left is going to put him down again, son.
Outside leg kick from Khalilov. The corner of Denis is telling him the left hook's going to put him down again. Go for the left hook.
I'd like to see Puric start firing straight line weapons when Khalilov starts to open up like that. Creates a little bit of opening that he can might be able to take advantage of. But with Khalilov throwing his volume, his shot combination, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Boom, that short little tight shot when Khalilov starts to open up.
Nicely done. Puric is on fire tonight. Everything's looking good. Step up elbow to a body shot there from Khalilov. Two punch, four punch combination, and a jumping knee. Another left hook, a crossing elbow. Now they're locked in the clinch. Khalilov scoring with knees. This has been non-stop action from the opening bell halfway through the second round.
Yeah, Khalilov's got to be careful taunting the Bosnian menace like that. He will answer. Ooh, wild hook answered.
And Puric can't do that. He cannot get wild. He's got to keep that hook tight like he has all night.
He's got to stay tight with the counters because those big circular shots that don't land waste a lot of energy. And it looks like Puric is starting to breathe a little bit heavy, and he doesn't have quite the same pop that he had early on.
Let's go.
A lot more flat footed here now is Tagir Khalilov. But you're right, Puric has also slowed down. Under a minute to go.
Extended on that right hand, his foot came off the ground. That's easy to stay tight, easy to stay relaxed. He can't get overexcited and start headhunting. Can't look for the knockout. He's got to allow it to come naturally. Put together combinations. Touch Khalilov when he comes in. Because Khalilov's got a good gas tank. He can push forward at this pace. Look at him, egging him on.
But you see now we're seeing single shots from Puric. We're no longer seeing the rapid fire combinations laced with speed and power. There's a knee on the inside. Good scoring in the clinch here from Khalilov. Looks to dump him, throws a high knee and a crossing elbow. Puric on the back foot now. Elbow again and a knee on the inside.
Stop.
It's all scoring for Tagir Khalilov.
Yeah, as you can see, Denis is starting to look a little bit fading. He's starting to look like he's fading here. Khalilov can find a few more shots here at the end of this round. He might be able to take it.
Puric needs the break, needs the bell to sound. Go back to his corner, get a minute's rest and some much-needed instructions. And he's cut, Denis Puric. That's a good round for Tagir Khalilov. I'd score a 10-9 to Khalilov. Still puts him behind by a point.
Yeah, and so this, we don't have draws. Look at this wild, wild action early in round two. Khalilov looks like he's having fun out there. This is what, moving forward, Denis Puric wanted to do. He wanted to put combinations together and really try to hurt Khalilov. But Khalilov is extremely resilient and smart, too. Look at him, tying him up, going to the elbow.
We go hard with it. That's that right, and you come with the left, he has no answer. Water.
I want the best round of your life. We're not slowing down.
Breath,
we keep going.
Breath.
Intensity.
Come on, guys.
The corner of Puric imploring him intensity. This has got to be the best round of your life. Unofficially, 10-8 first round Puric. 10-9 second round for that man, Khalilov. Third and final, Puric getting cut at the end of the second round.
Could have been one of those short range elbows too. Caused the damage on Puric's head. Let's see if he's got the gas tank here to push hard for three. We know Khalilov does. Nice combination to throw the hands to the low kick.
Look what's different here, Dragon. Now we see Puric coming forward on Khalilov. Earlier on, it was Khalilov coming forward on Puric. The tide has turned a little. High kick there and a back kick from Puric.
A little bit of that Taekwondo right there from the Bosnian menace as he's trying to put some combinations together.
As Dragon said, there are no draws in one Super Series. We must have a winner. So even if Khalilov were to win this round on the scorecards, and that's unofficially, it would be a draw, but we must allocate a winner. There are no extension rounds, no draws.
Don't go to fence! Let go!
In the clinch, knees scoring for Khalilov, crossing elbows scoring.
He does a good job of throwing those round knees. They might not do a lot of damage, but they do score.
Body shot, uppercut, right cross there from Puric. Overhand right from Puric. His corner is saying that Khalilov is hurt. But has Puric got the gas in the tank to keep going for another 145?
There's some good leg kicks thrown by Khalilov there in the midst of an exchange. I like that jab too of Khalilov. He needs to keep putting that thing out there just to touch him over and over again. Look at Puric backing up.
This is not the plan that Puric had, but the cardio is being severely tested for the Bosnian menace. Mouth is open, breathing heavy, and Khalilov playing mind games. Comes forward now. backs him off with a cross out of southpaw. Now back to his preferred orthodox stance, Dennis.
Yeah, I like that cross through from southpaw. Nice little round kick landed there to the body.
Fatigue riddled is Denis Puric with 1 minute remaining. Jab two, kangaroo from the Bosnian. The two lands. He's going to get a warning maybe for the mouth guard going up for the second time.
Bite down, okay? Bite.
The corner telling Denis Puric, bite down on that mouth guard. Bite down for 50 seconds. Double jab, uppercut to an overhand left. Swinging now. Crossing elbow, gets underneath it, does Puric. Khalilov looking for an uppercut elbow off the lead. Throws an overhand right. What a performance. What a contest.
Landed by Khalilov.
Good scoring technique from Khalilov. Puric needs to make a statement now with 25 seconds to go.
Landed the body kick to that hook again, but he didn't quite have the same pepper on it that he had in the first. Khalilov's doing a lot of good work going forward.
Jab from Puric. Should have thrown the overhand right. Lazy left hand. Well, not lazy. It's just fatigue here on Denis as he switches stance again.
Knee to the body. That scores. Nice leg kick answered by Khalilov.
Elbow from Khalilov. He's used all eight weapons of Muay Thai. Tagir Khalilov since the opening bell. Got dropped in the first round. Powered back in the second. Good third round. We are going down to the judges.
We got it. Hey!
Break down the score for us, Michael.
10-8 opening round, of course, for Denis Puric. I gave it 10-9 second round for Khalilov. Third round, I'm going to go 10-9 for Khalilov, which means on my scorecard it's a draw. But in one Super Series, we can have no draws, Dragon.
Now we go to the criteria.
Have a look at this. Glancing right hand, step across the outside thigh kick. Mouth guard went flying twice from Denis Puric.
That step through knee was a thing of beauty landed by Khalilov. The way that he's utilizing his hands inside those knees, he redirects, he pushes off. Good work in the late rounds after being dropped in the first, Michael.
It's hard to edge one way or the other, but maybe on Muay Thai alone, given it is a Muay Thai fight with the knees, with the elbows, the clinch on the inside, you lean the way of Tagir Khalilov. Khalilov has done some damage. You saw him cut Denis Puric. A little bit of swelling around the eyes of Tagir Khalilov. Nothing too serious. Maybe some damage to the bridge of the nose on both men. More severely, though, on Denis Puric. Perhaps a slight edge to Khalilov? Either way would not surprise me. Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Denis!